Would you guys, if you got paid a lot of money, would you televise your wedding?
I mean, I would be open to talking
Donnie
about it.
Donnie and I did.
Yeah. How, what, can I ask you a question? How was that?
Sure.
Like having somebody involved in a special day of yours?
You know, you have to be comfortable with cameras around. If you're not comfortable, then you shouldn't do it. I just pretend in my life that a camera is just a person. So I don't look at it as like 30 million people watching or however. And I wish it was 30 million people look at me. I'm like hoping for the 0.1. But I don't, it doesn't bother me. But you have to be okay with cameras there. Otherwise, forget about
that
it.
Makes sense.
You know what I mean? But then you'll go, well, I get the wedding paid for.
Yes.
And I can use, you know what I mean? You get a head start in your happily ever after.
Yeah. No, that makes a lot of sense. It makes a lot of sense. Well, and we saw you're comfortable because we've talked about what we're going to do next, if it's going to be another show. And we watched little snippets of your and Donnie's show too.
You did.
And we loved how happy and like that's exactly what we were talking about. It's like we don't have enough drama in our relationship to like fill a show of ourselves. But like I would love to show some of the fun, cool memories that we're making together. Like and keep it like as a fun show, you know?
There's 100% an audience for people that are into a feel good show.
Yeah.
Where you feel love and you feel, you know, the joy coming off of the screen and it's authentic. You can tell Donnie and I are madly in love with each other. My son hit puberty age and said I quit. And by season three, we were like, oh, my God, it's day one of season three. And he quit.
Yeah.
So we had ended. But there is absolutely room for good TV, feel good TV. And I hope you guys do consider it.
Yeah. We're thinking we're weighing all options right now. I think we're just trying to figure out. She's still in school and she works so hard at that. So that fills a lot of the schedule. But we're trying to figure it out.